Hey guys, welcome back to another video with Retro and Suit 43, and today we're playing on the theme park world. So last episode we were building this Batman roller coaster, so let's give it a whirl before we continue building. Okay, so let's just get straight into it. So last episode before we had to end the video, I was going to begin building the Batman logo. So we need black wall and yellow wall, I think. Put two middle. So actually, if we just get rid of that. Good. I think. And then do the same on the others. Just trying to think how we need to shape it. it's looking good. Pixel art isn't an easy thing to do, to be honest. It's tricky. Well, how have I done that? It's all coming into one shape. It's looking good. We'll go to the other side and this is looking good. We're on the right track so far. Yeah, it's actually looking really good. Just so I know that that's too, because just black blocks are really hard to see. Yeah, that's actually looking really good. Just keep filling all this in. Just keep filling this in. Okay, that looks pretty good. Yeah. So now we just need to do. Sorry about that, guys. The game crashed. But let's get straight back into it. So we wanna make the corners like that. Batman logo then. That's it from the other side, obviously. Now what we want to do is put the yellow all around the edges. So obviously, well, there's loads of different versions of Batman, but I'm going for like the black and the yellow because that's the best colour combo in my opinion. It's also the most well known. Okay, I think we're getting close to the end. Why is it not placed there? Finally. So I would definitely say Batman. Yeah, he's probably one of the best superheroes. My second favorite, so. Even better than him, his villains. I'd say Batman's definitely not the number one superhero, but he definitely does have the number one best villains. The Joker, best villain ever. Okay, not the best villain ever in fiction. Second best. He's the best supervillain from like superhero stuff. But if we're talking about villains from all types of media, then we all know who it is. Darth Vader, greatest villain in fiction. But out of superhero villains, yeah, Joker's the best. Out of Marvel villains, I'd say. I don't really know that. I can't really think of any Marvel villains that I particularly love. I guess, oh, I quite like Magneto, but that's about it. I'm sure there's someone I can think of. Oh, why not? I'd say Marvel probably has the better heroes, but DC has the better villains. Done, I think. We're about halfway. Keep placing them there, I don't get why or how when I'm literally not clicking there. You guys should also let me know what else you want me to build in the theme park. Because obviously, well, we've got everything in Kiddie Land. I don't want to add some more stuff in because even though there's lots of things spread about, there's lots of space that needs filling in. Obviously we're gonna have Horror Land, Valhalla, Pirates Cove, you know, so they're obviously what you can tell the theme of them by their name. So then I also want, I still want like an area where it's not themed and it's just random, because I want an arcade. I know we've already got a small one over there, but I want like a massive one, like. But that obviously that wouldn't fit into a themed area, so I want like a area that's like the rest of the park, so where it's not got a theme. And so you guys should let me know what you want me to build there specifically, because that's where I need stuff to fill it up with, whereas obviously with all the other ones, because they're themed, I sort of have ideas of what I want to do. So there's that. I don't know if I should just. I'm gonna do this just because I want it to look nice. Yeah, I'm gonna connect these over here because I reckon this will look better. Yeah, look at that, because that looks better from afar as well now. So what we want to do now is build things like that. I wonder, Blackstone. Yeah, it's perfect. Just fill it in with as much of these as possible. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Although, yeah, again, this would need stuff to hold it up, but it wouldn't be like this. I'll come back to this afterwards and add in things to. Thank you. Well, I suppose if we need to be day so I can see the walls and the roller coaster is black. It's hard enough to see as it is. Okay, we're nearly done actually, guys. Just gotta do this one. And I think that's, yeah, it's done. Now we just need to make it so that you can actually enter, right? So yes, I had it like that. So over here we're gonna do And this would be where you get your tickets, so window there, and then item frame and paper there. So yeah, I think that's done. Let's write it, you know. Let's write the back coaster. I reckon having the blocks at the side slows it down a bit, because that used to be breakneck speed all the way from like that point all the way around. It slowed down a bit near the end, but even though it was still quite fast, it did slow down a bit, so I might add some more power hours into there. But yeah, that's the end of this episode. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.